Quickly, here's the first as Parade Marshal Kathy McDonald brings him out. One Gibby's Boy, Jack Morgan, drives. Two Black Wolf with Don Feaster. Three Confession, Reinsman Mark Winters. Four Tin Man DJ, Jim Daly aboard. Five Matt Archlag, Darren Mauser. Six Red Hot Butler, driven by Jeff Dennis. Seven is Keen Falcon with Dave Hawk. Eight Neil B. and Bill Long, Jr. Nine U Dreamer, driven by Ryan Holton. 10 Fortune Quest. Charlie Neff will be in the sulky. Field for the first. We're only 5 minutes from post time. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and pacing 1 and 4. Tin Man DJ and Gibby's Boy were off stride. Another one is off stride on the far outside. Neil B taking over command on the far outside. U Dreamer is going to the front. Matt Tarchlag circles up on the outside, second with Confession. Racing in to be third along the rail. Followed by Black Wolf in fourth. Fortune Quest, the 10, is fifth. Followed by Keen Falcon in sixth. Moving up on the outside, Red Hot Butler, seventh. Gibby's Boy is eighth. Tin Man DJ, ninth. Far back, Neil B. Nine are on gate by the quarter, 28-4. They're off that top turn and racing past the stands to the half-mile pole. Matt Tarchlag tortured again tonight. Parked to the 3/8, brushes to the front, gets the lead. U Dreamer is in the second. Confession out of the third pew. Drives up on the outside. Here comes Black Wolf, Fortune Quest. After that, Keen Falcon is sixth. Red Hot Butler is seventh. Gibby's Boy is eighth on the outside. Underway, Tin Man DJ ninth. Tenth and last, Neil B. the half in 59-1. Down the back stretch to 3/4. Matt Tarchlag by a head. Right alongside in second, Confession. Confession now gets the lead. Matt Tarchlag second, ranging up on the outside. Black Wolf to third. U Dreamer is fourth. Fortune Quest is now fifth, moving up on the outside. Here comes Keen Falcon, moving by 3/4 in 1:28-3, driving around the far turn. Half a length advantage. Confession on the outside, fighting back along the rail. Matt Tarchlag. U Dreamer is now third, fourth on the inside. Black Wolf followed by Keen Falcon. They're into the stretch. Drivers to the whip in here. Confession, Matt Tarchlag. U Dreamer's got the most kick. We'll see if he can reach. Matt Tarchlag, U Dreamer, and Confession. Matt Tarchlag in front. Winner of the first. He's gone some tough miles of late, but he reached this evening. Five, Matt Tarchlag. 3-year-old Bay Gelding by Log out of Elba's Reward. Owned by Gary Babo and Star Country Stable of Frankfurt. Trained by Art Jones. Driven tonight virtually wire-to-wire by Darren Mauser. Covering the mile here in 1:59-3. That will establish a lifetime best for number five, Matt Tarchlag, the winner. 5-3 exacta, $22 even. The trifecta, 179.20. Windows are now up and on tonight's second race. Scratch 3, Highland Tranquil, scratch the 3. Post time 14 minutes away, 7:54.